Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to transform this old beat up camper
into this.
As the video progresses, you will notice almost everything in the interior and exterior of the camper will almost if not entirely be removed and renovated with new materials such as 2x2 and 2x4 wood frames, panels of aluminum and wood for the walls, foam for insulation, galvanized pipes for the electrical wiring, as well as galvanized studs for the roof, PVC pipes for the plumbing, and finally installation of new bathroom and kitchen equipment. Thank you. this modified wheelbarrow. It's got four wheels.